Hello, welcome again. We are solving some conventional questions of refrigeration and air conditioning. The topic is air conditioning. Question number 64 from Civil Services Mains 2023. Without using psychrometric chart, calculate 1 relative humidity, 2 humidity ratio, 3 dew point temperature, 4 enthalpy of moist air when DBT is 35 degrees Celsius and WBT is 23 degrees Celsius. The barometer reads 755 mm of Hg. Use modified Abjohn equation. Take values of pressure in bar. PV is equal to P dash V minus 1.8 P T minus T dash 2700 divided by 2700. PV is equal to partial pressure of water vapor corresponding to DPT. P dash V partial pressure of water vapor corresponding to WBT. T is the DBT and T dash V WBT. P is barometric pressure. Use properties of water vapor given below. So these are the temperatures and these are the vapor pressure. Okay. So now first of all, using this equation, PV is equal to P dash V minus 1.8 P bracket T minus P dash bracket close divided by 2700. So here P is barometric pressure and barometric pressure is given as 755 mm. So converting it into bar, so 75 mm of mercury is given. So density of mercury is 13.6 into 1000, and so it will be 13.6 into 1000 into 755 into 9.81 divided by 1000, converting this mm into meter. So it will be 100729.08 newton per meter square or 1.007298 bar, and temperature is 35 degrees Celsius. The dry bulb temperature is dry bulb temperature 35 degrees Celsius and wet bulb temperature is 23 degrees Celsius. So and this P dash V is P dash V is your partial pressure of water vapor corresponding to WBT, and partial pressure of water vapor corresponding to WBT. So WBT is your 23 Celsius. So here 24 and 22 is given. So we take average of these two. So partial pressure of water vapor will be average of these two, or it will be 0.0281315 bar. So putting the values, we can find out the partial pressure of water vapor corresponding to here dew point temperature. Okay. So add this comes out as 0.0027 bar. Okay. So now relative humidity, we know that PV by PS. So PV we have calculated corresponding to point temperature, the partial pressure, and PS is saturation pressure corresponding to DBT. So DB for this we can write a table also. For 35 it is in between these two. So it will be 0.056312. Okay. So it will be, so relative humidity will be 0.356407 or 35.6407%, and humidity ratio formula is 0.622 PV divided by PT minus PV. PT is your 1.07298 bar, and PV is 0.02007. Okay, so it comes out as 0.012645. Now dew point temperature, corresponding to the PV 0.0027, 0.0, it will be approximately 18 degrees Celsius. Okay, 0.0206, so it will be approximately 18 degrees Celsius. Okay, so now enthalpy consists measurement of two guns, enthalpy of die, etc. And the measure. As DPT is your 35 degrees and CP is your 1.005, so this is the enthalpy of dry air and moisture content we have just calculated, that is humidity ratio, that is 0.026645, and so this is the moisture content in 1 kilogram of air. And enthalpy of this moisture content of 4 kilogram of air is 2500 generally taken, so it will be 66.7875 kilograms per kilogram.